please let us know how to connect with you via telepathy. Now please don't do that, even if you know how to do it. Already the emails flood my head. All I need is one telepathy in between. I thought she's practicing some technique of telepathy. Okay, this much I can tell you. Sometimes, deeply, out of concern or out of pain or out of desire to move forward in the spiritual field, if you feel you need to, you can't catch me, you can't find me, you need to send me some, ask for help, you can do that. But don't say, I asked for help but nothing happened. You don't know if anything happened. What you do is when you sit down to meditate, send a message. Like, you know, this is our sending point and this is our receiving point. So from here, make your message into a capsule. If you make it this long, it won't come. Exactly what it is, in a capsule. And fix one end of the capsule like a pointed bullet. Think you're going to shoot me. And then just send it once. Don't keep sending. I'm not joking. Seriously, that's how it works. If you keep sending, it doesn't work. One shot, finished, pat, on the target, and I receive it here. Then wait patiently for a few days to see if something is happening on the registry. Don't immediately send another bullet email saying, I just shot a bullet, I don't know if it reached you. Patience is of the essence. Yes, these things do work, of course. But then I would prefer that you see me and talk to me sometime or mail me rather than the telepathy, via telepathy. What if I send you a telepathic shock then? These are not things to be meddled with much. However, if you really have a feeling, you can send it across and we will examine it. Not me, we, our committee, will examine it and come back to you.